Sir James production.
And a small room recordings.